Extraordinary, and I can verify this is really something else. I'd say that you're all looking rather wow.
Read my lips, I'm into you, I'm into you, I can't resist. You're so hot, get me into the shade. The spotlight's on, you creep into it. You like it, and just the way that you dance, just the way that you dance,
yeah,
is enough to melt me, baby.
Yeah,
is enough to send me crazy.
Yeah,
such an angelic motion.
Yeah,
you know you made it happen. Smells of desire. You're such a rush. The rush is never ending. Now you got it.
Yeah.
The more I try to stop. The more I can feel my intent. I just sense and grew up. What can I do? I'm into you, I'm into you. Love the way that you move, just love the way that you move. Yeah, such an angelic motion. Sing it! You know you're made in heaven. The way you walk, the rhythm of your dancing. Every inch of you smells of desire. You're such a rush.
You are so wow!
is only in the mind. I don't believe I'd love somebody just to pass the time. But I believe in you. Now I believe in you. I don't believe that beauty will ever be replaced. I don't believe a masterpiece could ever match your face. The joker's always smiling in every hand that's dealt. I don't believe that when you die your presence isn't felt. But I believe in you.
Souvenir mug I have here. That mean anything? Can you see it? The songs that we're performing tonight are from an album which is out next month called The Abbey Road Sessions, which is celebrating my 25th anniversary in music. Did I just say that? I think someone's messed with the numbers, frankly. And this next song is, it's a fan favourite, and I never really recorded it. I never recorded a studio version, so this is for you.
Thank you.
Sessions, but I thought it would be remiss if I didn't do something especially for Proms in the Park. It's my first time. This is such an honor. So we prepared this little something for you.
Because you like it like this, I'm breaking it down.
If you weren't moving 10 seconds ago, I think you'll move now. Yes, this was the first record I ever recorded.
Everybody's doing a brand new dance now.
Come on, do the motion.
I know you'll get to like it if you give it a chance now.
Just too good. So that's just about me. I wanted to say a very big thank you to my producers, Steve Anderson and Colin Elliott. To Cliff Masterson conducting here, to the incredible BBC Concert Orchestra. And my incredible bands, the ladies and the boys up there. Do you know the one thing I don't have is a flag? Is it possible that one could reach you? Which flag? Australian flag, so I'd like to think I'm doing both of them right here. You've been absolutely amazing. This is just such an extraordinary experience. And we're going to leave you with this from the heart. This is All the Lovers.
It's really good, you just want more. Even if it throws you to the fire, 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 fire. All the lovers that have gone before, they don't come back to you.
Seem to like you.
I'm very pleased. Thank you so much.
Yeah. So, okay. So, Kylie, for God's sake, give it a rest.
These flowers are heavy.
I don't think they're going to let you go off the stage.
Maybe you and I should do a duet.
I think we're here forever. I think if we stood here for about another, say, couple of hours, I think they could probably slow
I think
down.
If we stood here for a couple of hours, we would officially be an item. That was truly amazing. I
was just
want to thank each and every one of you. Just put these down for a second.
No. I was just going to ask you, Kylie, where did it all go wrong?
I should have listened to you, Terry.
So,
when I do believe, you know, I sat on your lap many... No, I think I touched your knee. I'm exaggerating. I touched your knee on television in about 1988.
Well, now, many of us feel that you should never have given up Neighbours, you know. I hate to tell you this, but you're celebrating 25 years. So you started when you were about five. You started when you were about five.
Yes, that's about right.
Yeah.
Thank you.
So I tell you what, if we can make ourselves heard over this, what are your plans for the future? Have you got a tour coming up? What are you going to be doing?
Oh, well, one of the greatest parts of my life and my career is performing and being in front of so many people and sharing moments like this is such a blessing, so I would like to think I could continue to do some more of this.
It's, what we're trying to do is impossible because we can't hear each other with everybody. But it's lovely to see you.
Thank you for being
such a wonderful addition to our Proms in the Park.
It was my first Proms ever!
Proms in the Park. Kylie Minogue.